Well, I'm surprised at how dry it is, actually.
Yeah.
Whatever way the wind is
blowing.
Yeah,
but I thought there'd be more seepage and drippage. And...
But you could.
This looks nice.
Yeah.
Check it out. Beautiful.
Well, there's a good. I told you you're going to get lucky
away. Yeah, 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 yeah.
But that's not. I'm not
We're going to get fucking wet and stuff. You realise that everything all down below, you're going to get completely sopping wet.
Yeah,
you might want to put a wetsuit on now.
What have you got? Have you got a short one or a long one?
Long.
Okay. I think it would have been that way. I think our tracks would have been obvious, actually. I'm just trying to retrace our footsteps. Pretty sure it came that way.
Yeah,
this
looks.
Yeah.
Oh, this is our creek. Don't know,
Goes up on the other side, I guess.
Yeah. Might go up on the other side and then cross the traverse it across over there. Yeah. We didn't?
No.
But hang on, we must have. I mean, topographically, we must have come underneath this.
Well, I can see that people have been around here
Yeah. Yeah.
Look, the problem I have is
there's
literally nowhere to
hide them. No, I agree.
You have a bolt. I'm surprised that somebody has done it for someone. You're not hanging the guy. You're any fucking excuse to do an abseil. It's clearly obvious that people have been down here.
Yeah.
Because of the well-built path, you see it to be. Unless it's mixed up.
No.
It's about a 10-meter abseil.
Yeah.
Unless there's an abseil from up higher. As in, what you have to do is write a log down in here, jam it in. I think you should put it in
front. Well, but what about a sling around one of these outlying ledges here? How slippery is this? There are some points where you could put trad gear. There are points where you could put trad gear.
Trad gear?
I know, yeah.
I was about to suggest it, but that has a chance of pulling. I don't know what the chance of that pulling out is.
No, you're in charge.
It's not a lot of soil.
No, that's it's eroding as well.
I'm looking at something staring in the face. It's because there's so many things in the green mountains. Surprising that nobody had sailors. And I was just trying to think how they could have done it. And the only thing I can imagine is one of that large tree up there, that anybody get up there.
Yeah.
I'm going to come back up.
I would think there must have been a sailor tree at the top of this direction.
After all of that, we've decided upon this one.
Thick?
How thick?
It's only a 3.2, but it's a very good quality one.
Okay.
This is a $500 wetsuit.
Did you get it for $500?
I got it for $320. I got it in a sale. You see, this is a surfers wetsuit. But I used to be into it. I used to do a lot of bodyboarding.
Mm-hmm.
And I had this.
Have you got something or do you want to cut it? To wrap around the tree.
I've got a feeling this will reach the bottom.
Yeah.
I hope so.
What do you say the length of that rope is?
47.
Oh. It's an unusual length. Did you trim it? It started as a 50.
No, it's the way I cut up a 200-meter roll. There was a logic behind it. Taking into account shrinkage as well.
Mm-hmm.
It's probably not that long, is it? So you just... I'm going to have to set up in here.
Well, you're going to leave your pack up here?
Yeah, and then come back for it.
Cool.
Nice throw. Wasn't expecting it to be that clean.
Phil's done a few of these.
Yeah.
Getting down,
shall I turn? I'll find out. Alright, he's on his way.
I thought you were going to go around that.
Yeah, I thought you were going to bypass that.
We'll see you in a minute. I might have to get you to come down with the other rope. There's a good ledge here.
Alright.
It's actually a little bit firmer than it looks.
Alright, you need the... Let me know what you think.
Yeah, it's a good anchor point.
Cool.
Worth being a stream as well, because it's very out of sight. Yeah.
It was nice. Jeez, that's dodgy. Hello. Also, this wood is really rotten. It just breaks.
Yeah. I just did all the veins the other weekend.
Yeah.
A whole lot of new stuff would have been washed
in. Yeah.
Watch out for slippery bits.
Yeah, oh, here we are, the handrail. Sweet! Woohoo! Made it!
Nice one, guys.
Nice.
Hold that.
Yeah.
I just need to wash my hands.
Perfect.
Alright.
You enjoyed that, even
yeah,
if it was
a... That's true. Yeah. Yeah. So, Phil, what do you think? Success? Exploratory success or not?
Oh.
Will you take people here again?
What would you rate it out of 10? I've got to make a day out of it. What I rate it out of 10? About 2, probably.
Yeah.
But combined with a few other things, we can make it into a decent day.
Yeah.
You see, like I said, there
are not many options around at the moment, the county, so
I'm always on the lookout for new things.
Yeah. Yeah. Shouldn't be.
Yeah, shouldn't be.
Exploratory implies randomness.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm
stopping you
getting
myself up. I
was doing
that last weekend again.
Yeah, and everyone's having a great time.
Yeah.
But I think that was also because you're not as keen on all the scrambling over boulders.
Not much into bouldering, yeah. Break those off.
Really?
Yeah. And they don't sting.
Bush tucker.
Apparently they don't sting.
Uh-huh. Cool. So you could literally just rip them off safely and eat them. And they wouldn't bite you.
Oh, they don't sting. I know that those little tiny black native bees do not sting.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
I suspect that could even be a tour for that sale, actually. I don't know.
Uh-huh. Isn't clear how you get up there, though. Yeah.
Back up to retreat. Fortunately, it didn't give way, and he said he was terrified the whole time.
Yeah,
he got it again. But you know that, you know James the Friar?
Yeah.
You heard about that story of
Crown
the Maine? It was probably about 3-4 months ago now.
Yeah.
Well, that happened there. He got his rope stuck, crossed up it, and it collapsed. By the way, this is super slippery, I found. It was in parts, yeah.
found a bolt.
Yeah, we found a bolt.
Why don't you come and tell me what you see?
Is it just one?
Yeah.
Oh, that is
decent. It's kind of a bit wibbly.
Is it? Oh, the plate, you mean?
Yeah.
That's
pretty
funny. Yeah, it's down there. What I can't tell.
Yeah.
I think it's fine actually. Just have a look,
Wendy.
It's down the bottom, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but I can't tell whether that's a. Sometimes I think we just slide down on our bums the rest of the way. If that's any distance, I don't think we
need. Oh, yeah.
I think it's fine.
Yeah, that's going to be. If it's deep, then we just slide into the water. If it's shallow,
yeah.
Mhm. Okay.
Definitely.
Cool.
I'm going to go down first.
Yeah, then you can get some photos from the bottom.
Yeah, sure. I'll come down next.
Right.
I'll just quickly film you. Then I'll get naked, and then I'll follow you.
There you go.
All right.
It's going to be fun,
though. It's
going to get well wet. It's actually quite a nice start to this. It's not hard. There we go. You get rather wet now.
I'm looking forward to that naked. Oh, there he goes.
Alright.
This is going to be great.
We're talking.
Alright. Okay. Sweet, nice one. Do a selfie, Wendy.
Yeah.
It's very refreshing as a shower without a wetsuit.
It's clean now.
It's very refreshing. You're not clean, you're in a bloody nylon. I'm clean as hell.
Cool.
How was it, guys?
Good.
Yeah. Did you reach it?
Yeah, this
is fun. Oh, sweet. Oh,
nice one. Oh, yeah, that's heat. That'll reach fine.
Okay. All right, well, off you go.
Off you go. Oh, yeah. Stop all the talking and get over it.
Let's see if that anchor is as good as you say it is.
This is typical canyoning in Australia. That's the quality of our anchors.
Well, that's a funny bubble bath.
No, that's just, oh yes. That's terrible, that one.
Yeah, that was not good.
Yeah. Alright. See you guys.
Sorry. Alright, see you, Phil. Have fun.
See you down the bottom. This is gonna be quite a little forest this time.
A bit more flow, huh?
Hey?
A bit more flow. Good enough. Problem?
Sorry, not a good start. That's it.
You've got to take two on the filming.
All right, Phil's gone. Nice one, Wendy.
Yeah. I had another fantastic shower.
This is awesome.
Brilliant.
Hello. Now, I have a question for you.
Yeah.
do you know what you're meant to do at the bottom of the boat?
And this is the last abseil.
Last abseil.
Off the handrail.
Very civilized.
Sophisticated bunch, aren't we?
Yeah.
What could possibly go wrong?
Stout metal posts, concreted in, especially for the purpose of abseiling.
And then at the bottom it just meets the path and you walk out, yeah?
Yeah.
Cool.
Oh, we can just simply walk out up here, don't we? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So here we are on an undiscovered track that has never before seen, by mankind.
Wilderness.
And Phil is abseiling down it for the first time.
Isn't it the Blackheath wilderness here? You go to the front of that?
I'm filming it. Yeah, alright, go on.
You got one?
Yeah. Oh, we'll just extract stills from it.
Sorry?
We'll just extract stills from the video. Yeah, it's all video, yeah. Oh, yeah, I can go next, sure. Is he already at the bottom? Is that it? Yeah. How awesome is that? Yeah. Amazing.